Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
It's Carlos. I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barrett is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's back!
Chill, what happened?
Yeah.
Come on, you're gonna crap on me now?
God.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
What in God's name is this place?
But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat art. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need a vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Watch it, you've got company!
that vaccine back. It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like money. We should make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai! He's got the vaccine!
What about you?
We're running out of time! I've got this!
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time! Now we
riddance. Oh no.
You're not going to stop me. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue to leave. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance. Stock for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work. I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.